They imported papyrus from Egypt. After the Egyptians brought the export of papyrus to Anatolia in the Pergamon city, emperor of the time, Eumenes II ordered that a new material be found. The new discovery was parchment. You know, it is a fine material from the sheep or the goat skin. That's why the first name of the material is Pergamon and the name of the city is Pergamon.